Yo, what's up, everybody? It's your boy here, MC, and I'm coming back with another reaction all the way from Somalia. Guys, if you're new to this family, I always tell you guys, it's the place where we join and we unite the whole continent, the whole world through Swahili. And our mission is very simple. It's encouraging you guys to love one another and spread peace wherever you are, because that's the only medicine that we need today, tomorrow, and everything. Love is God himself. Peace, you are a peacemaker. So that's why we're preaching right here. And I hope if there's something that you also think is very important, do not hesitate to subscribe, turn on the notification button, support us anyhow. If you subscribe, it's already some kind of support. If you share our videos, already some kind of support. If you join as a member to support us every single month, that's also a support. If you help out with the super chat, it's a support. So however, whatever you do, guys, it's a support to Swahili Nation. Okay, I'm doing reaction on Gulled Simba today, featuring Asma Love. All right, yesterday I've done reaction for the new song of Asma Love, and a lot of you say that she's been artist for a long time, and she released a song before with Gulled Simba, and you suggested for me to do this 2019, and I'm right here to do reaction on this. Gulled Simba, my boy, and Asma Love. All right, the name of the song called Xeerkii Gobta. All right, guys, let me know in the comment section what's the meaning of that. All right, and I'll try to stop before 10 seconds to keep up with the copyright issues. All right, without wasting time, let's go. Oh. Gulled Simba, man, he's walking like he don't want to walk, you know what I'm saying? This guy, he always walk like this. Oh. What is this? Well, is this German? It's some other country. And it's snowing. Twenty years ago. Nah, you gotta be kidding me. This good Gulled Simba, that's my love. Dang, 20 years ago, right? That's my love, she's beautiful, guys. She's beautiful. Gulled Simba, man. OG. Legend right here. So you remember those days when we used to love each other a long time ago? Guys, let me know, man. A lot of lovey-dovey in this song right here. Gulled Simba seems younger than a girl, but Alright. Oh, Gulled Simba, he loved this location. In so many songs, he has used this location, the water location. These two, they're in love. You can see. You can see. Yeah, you can tell the smile Gulled Simba has on his face. You can just tell that. Oh, I remember this game. This game we used to play back home, and I forgot how to do it. Okay, now we gotta be honest. This is computer graphic right here. This is not real snow, all right? You can see it. They're holding hands. Holding hands, man. Holding hands. Alright. It's a big deal to hold hands in Korea. White rose. Thank you. Alright, here, man. You gotta give a little dance. You know, you gotta give a... I don't to double me, something like that.
No other is that
Wahari little dolke. Guys, let me know the meaning of that. Man, come on, guys. Where's my voice going, man? Come on, man. It's a good music right here. Gulled Simba army. No, come on, man. Okay, I'm thinking, okay, it's a love song, but I can't guess. I cannot guess. They look just in love. So happy. Oh, man. This is crazy, man. The dancing like that. It's rare to see that, man, in a lot of look at Gulled, how he's looking at her, man. This time I was like, I don't want to kiss you right now, you know what I'm saying? Like, I can tell that. Look at him. He did it. Is this too dated? Guys, I don't know what you're gonna say, but these two, they did it. They did. You can't fake chemistry, man. Asma. She didn't say his name, Gulled. He said her name. Nah, these two, no. These two, they did. I don't care, but they did. Anyways, guys, I have a tremendous respect for Gulled Simba. He's the legend, so salute to the legend, Somali. Anyways, guys, I appreciate. Let me know in the comment section, what do you think about my guest? And let me know the name of this song. I'd love to know that. But all in all, just know that I'm always here, guys, to represent. And the good news is we have new design come in already. Soon we'll expose them to them, and you'll be able, guys, to see what we have been working on. Sometimes you have seen me like only Asali reacting on the video. Sometimes you've seen on me. There's a lot of work going on here in Swahili Nation. Even right now, I'm reacting alone. So don't worry. If you see me alone, just know that we are always in this together. We are in this together. Even though I'm alone, or I know most of you, you want to see both of us reacting, but because of the time and because of other things that we need to take care of, sometimes it happens that only one of us react. Anyways, guys, I appreciate it. I hope you understand. Until next time, Swahili Nation, Swahili to the world. Don't forget to love one another and spread peace wherever you are. I'm out of here.